Am I tripping? Oh, does this person in this video look like somebody we know? Huh? No, no. And look, I'm not, you know, I'm not against nobody doing nothing that make them happy. You understand what I'm saying? As long as you ain't hurt nobody. All right? I'm just saying, when I first saw the video, I was waiting, hold on now. That looked like somebody that we all know. That looked like somebody we all recognize. Somebody I just seen on TV. Now, I understand, you know what I'm saying? If there's a career change, you entitled to change a career. You entitled to that. You can do that. You can do whatever you want to do whenever you get ready. You understand what I'm saying? Just don't, just let somebody know. Don't catch us off guard. I don't want to be, you know what I'm saying, going to the store and I see you. I just seen you on TV and then I see somebody, you know what I'm saying? You got to wear a name tag or something. Don't just do this to us. All right. My eyes is big enough that I saw this. They damn near fell out my head. You got to warn me. Don't just, you know, sir, somebody I know, I ain't saying the name, but y'all know who it looked like. Y'all know who it looked like. You trying to sneak off somewhere, huh? We know it's you. Look how big my eyes are. You think I ain't gonna recognize you, man?